from doing psychology at A-level is maybe want to just research more into just wider fields and find out more. My name's Maria and I am studying psychology. I wanted to study at Edgehill because I fell in love with the campus as soon as I saw it. The grounds are beautiful. The teaching is really good. All of the psychology teachers and lecturers are active in research and the accommodation is really good. Transitioning from studying psychology at A-level to university has been quite a big leap, but all of the lecturers are happy to help, talk you through any topics you need to. The emails are always open and there's drop-in sessions every week for you to go in and visit if you've got any questions. What surprised me most about the course is how in-depth the course has actually gone with, like, say, biological psychology. The facilities at Edgehill are really good. There's multiple labs, experimental labs, including an eye-tracking lab, EEG labs and a bar lab. The bar lab allows researchers to look at the implications of alcohol in social situations and other psychological effects. So psychology at Edgehill offers the opportunity to go on placement for a year to gain experience in the field and to work with patients. The lecturers being part of active research and them showing us their research and the techniques they use is really helpful when we begin to enter the workplace. While being at Edgehill, I've learned that I can be confident when I need to be and go out and do things that I want to do instead of being too shy to do it. Based on my experience of coming to Edgehill, if you're worried about moving off to university, honestly, it's great. It's really good, it's fun, you get to meet so many new people and it's very comforting once you actually get here.